Welcome to governmentexamtips.in. Let us find out HCF of 180, 252 and 324. See, which one is least here? 180 is least here. So, make 252 as divisor and 324 the biggest one as divided. So, this 252 is 1 times in 324. So, 4 minus 2 is 2, 12 minus 5 is 72. Now, make the 72 as divisor. Bring this 252 here as a dividend. Just see how many times it divides. 3 times, okay. 3 2s are 6, 7 3s are 21. Now, 12 minus 6 is 6, 4 minus 1 is 3. Here again, bring this 72 here. Just divide this. 2 times 36 is 72. Now our remainder becomes 0, which is none other than HCF equal to 36 for these two numbers. So again, bring this 36 here as a divisor and the left out number 180 as dividend. Just see how many times it divides. 6 5s are 30. 3. 5 3s are 15. The carryover will become 18. Now it exactly divides. And now this 36 is HCF of all the three numbers. Fine. HCF of 180, 252. And 324 is equal to 36. Are we clear now? Thank you.